after a woman was found dead in Etna. This is going on Higgins Street. Allegheny County homicide detectives and Etna police are now there at the scene. Investigators have not yet revealed the exact circumstances surrounding her death. We also have a crew on the scene gathering the details. We'll bring you those throughout the morning.